BMW is injecting some small updates into its M2 Performance Coupe for the 2018 model year. While the most powerful 2 Series model continues to be powered by a 365-horsepower turbocharged 3.0-liter inline-six connected to either a 6-speed manual or 7-speed dual-clutch automatic transmission, those seated behind the wheel of the refreshed car are treated to updated styling and revised infotainment technology. Exterior changes to the amazingly rewarding and 10 best cars winning M2 are modest, so modest in fact, that you may not even notice the car's updated LED head and taillight designs. Equally subtle are the car's interior changes, which include a reworked dashboard design with redesigned HVAC vents, as well as minor updates to the gauge cluster.